The Virgin Islands is beautiful. It's America's paradise. So life here in the Virgin Islands for many workers, many government workers, many of them have two jobs. I think the governor is not taking us as seriously as he should. On January Monday 22nd, as union members are having a protest to demonstrate to the governor of the U.S. Virgin Islands that we need our contract signed. Come out and join us.